Good morning and welcome back to our computer class. We have started our lesson 6, that is working with Flash CS3, and we have talked about different tools used in Flash. Today we are going to discuss about different tools and the gradients. So the color section, first we will go to color sections. Okay, this is your color section, you know the tools, and this is your stroke color. Stroke color means the color of your outline. Fill color means your color which you are going to fill inside the object. That is your fill color. Okay. Then this part is your black and white, if you want to use black and white. And this part is known as your swap color. Swap color, if you want to interchange the color. Okay. Interchange between your stroke color and fill color. You can use swap color. And this part is known as your no color. So these are the options available in your color section. Now it includes the modifiers to select colors for the shapes you draw using your stroke and fill color picker. Now see, this is the enlarged form of your Flash window. Here they are your layers. This is your layers. Layer 1 is there by default. One layer is there. This part, this red color part, is known as your keyframe. And what is the shortcut to insert keyframe? Yes, F5 and F6 for your F6 for your keyframes and F5 for your frames. So these are the frames. This is your keyframe. This part is known as your timeline, where you are going to see the time in the seconds and the frames in that time. This is your frame rate, that is your 12 FPS, means 12 frames per second will be displayed in your animation. Means in 1 second, how many frames you can display? 12. This you can increase or decrease. Now tell me, in 1 second, if I am going to show you 12 frames, okay, and in 1 second, if I am going to show you 20 frames, so which is the faster animation, 12 or the 20? Yes, 20. So what happened? If you show 20 pictures in a 1 second, the speed will increase. If you show 12 frames in a 1 second, the increase will decrease. Even if I am going to decrease more than 12, if I am going to show you 6 frames per second, what happened? Again the speed will be decreasing. So speed depends on the number of frames. If you increase the frames, the speed of animation will increase. By default it is your 12 frames per second, means 12 FPS. Okay? Then your, this is your elapsed time. Now time aapka animation ke liye declared hai yahan, that is your this time. This part is known as your edit symbol, then zoom. So this is the window option sections which are shown in your enlargement. Now it displays modifiers for the currently selected tools. The default extension of Flash file is .fla. Default extension of Flash file is your .fla. Means if you are going to save your file, what is the extension? .fla. The timeline. What is that timeline? Timeline is a fixed window that stays on the top of every object in a workspace. This is your fixed window. This will not change. This is your timeline which will be fixed. Only you can adjust your frames in a timeline. It organizes and controls the content of the document over time in the frames. The major component of the timeline are layers, frames, and your keyframes. It has a ruler-like strip called your frames, and the field labeled as your layer 1. Now the frames. Animation in a flash. If we are going to talk about animation in a flash. So, animation in a flash are created with the help of frames. Okay, this is your timeline. This is your time. So, टाइम कितना है आपका बूम से लेके यहाँ कितना दिखा रहा है 40 सेकंड्स. सो इन 40 सेकंड्स द नंबर ऑफ फ्रेम्स विल बी एडजस्टेड हियर. फ्रेम्स इन अ फ्लैश कैन बी डिफाइंड एज अ लिटिल रेक्टेंगुलर सेल्स दैट अपीयर्स ऑन द टाइम. ईच फ्रेम हैज अ नंबर व्हिच यू कैन फाइंड ऑन द टॉप ऑफ टाइम. लाइक योर फिल्म्स, flash documents divide the length of time into frames. Frame displays the content of the movie at the specific moment of time. The shortcut to insert a frame is your F5. For inserting the frame, shortcut key is F5, and for inserting keyframe, shortcut is your F6. Now the keyframes. Keyframes are the special types of frames where we define some changes to an object. Okay, this is your keyframe. Now this empty circle is your empty keyframe, and this filled circle is your filled keyframe. Means it shows ki this keyframe contains some drawing, and this is your empty keyframe. Okay, this part is your empty keyframe, this is your keyframe. So it is used to show some changes in an object position. Now we can easily change the length of the wind animation by dragging the keyframe in the time. Know the fact, keyframe can be of two types. If the keyframe has the content in it, it is represented by a dark circle, and an empty circle preceded by the keyframe represents the empty keyframe. The shortcut to insert keyframe is your F6. Okay, so shortcut to insert frame is F5, shortcut to insert keyframe is F6. Now we will talk about layers. Layers are like the multiple film strips stacked on the top of one another. Like you have seen a transparent sheets, and if you have drawn something on the transparent sheet and going to place one another transparent sheet on other, so how you can see the object through your that transparent sheet. So layer are just like a transparent sheets which can be placed one over the other. And why we are using these layers? For simple editing. You can edit one layer at a time. Layer contains its own timeline. Could be defined as a one independent movie of only one level. When we open a flash document, it contains only one layer. You can add more layers to organize the artwork and animation in a document. Draw and edit objects in one layer. The active layer is indicated with the pencil icon. Now in next video we will talk about your playhead.